Alright. Got the Three Musketeers ride going on today. Yamaha XT225, KLX 250S, KLX 250 SF with a custom craft 330 bore kit. So the guy on the Yamaha says he knows someplace cool to go ride, so we're following him. Got some highway miles to deal with. That's why you ride a dual sport, so that you can get there on the bike. Cool.
That's pretty fucking cool. Well, to start, I guess. Yeah, I used to hunt down here. It's pretty cool. It's really tall road.
Yeah. Use at own risk. Municipal road not maintained. Idaho here or something. Cornfields. Whoa, I don't like mud. Not liking this mud. It's supposed to be good tires. That's what these tires were supposed to be good for. Frickin' sliding all over the place. My tires didn't like that mud at all. They're supposed to be friggin' mud tires.
I did not like that at all either. I got no back tire. I hit the grass though and opened her up.
Yeah, exactly.
Got some elevation coming now.
Sweet. Mud in my eye. So yeah, I've actually always wondered about going back here. Just trails and shit. So it'll be a sweet elevation change and should be a pretty nice view. Yeah, it was horrible. Knobby tires didn't do shit for me.
Well, I thought it worked better. Mine was just going like sliding every time.
volcanic rocks. Mud hole. Go first. Almost, almost. A bit out of my comfort zone, but I'm doing it. What's that? Thank you. I can't get started.
Audio made it just from the top. But anyway. Well, Mario made it to the side of me.
So what are we going to do then?
Well, besides we're probably going to turn around and go back, but like from, that's the worst part, right?
Yeah.
That's how it is now and it gets even shallower, but you get a little steeper where Mario is, but like if you get a run on it, you probably...
Well, if I can get to like that flat part right there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing. And it's like, cool. So, I'll be ready both. Is this the same bike you had?
Yeah. Like the tires. Because it was on its side, it's gonna.
Yeah. It's gonna sit for a while, maybe.
And the other thing is I can't get a grip with my shoes.
Well, yeah, it's just, it's all around not a good situation.
Are we over the rock?
I'm just trying to catch my breath.
Okay. Can you go to the other side and put my bike in neutral?
Down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if we can get to that spot right there.
Well, I know, we're right on the...
Or start side. On the grass.
Yeah, I just have to get able to push. I haven't been able to push it yet. I'm just trying to figure out how to push you. Because when I try to push, I'm pulling this way.
Maybe yeah, yeah.
Get on the same side as you, but... Or if you could work the throttle on this side, but you can't, eh? Okay, let's... get a good grip on this fucker.
The other thing is it's better when there's actually weight on the bike, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly. So I'm gonna check my he's sitting there waiting for us. Okay, give her. Let's do this. Let's just do it. Wanna put it in gear?
Yeah. I'll keep trying, but...
Yeah. If you can, if you get right there, see that? That's grass.
Yeah.
Okay, let's push it. Give it. Get it. Come back a bit. Come over here. This is so steep. Thank you.
sorry. Good. I lost my gloves.
I got them.
Oh, you got them, okay. I was like, ah, shit, that's what I was looking for.
Yeah, I broke my clutch lever again. Just fucking now.
Oh, just coming down?
I came down the hill without even turning the bike on.
Just, yeah, yeah.
Too slick, eh? Yeah, right near the top. You didn't see me. I was right near the top. Like, I'd say 30 feet. I'd be at the top. Went sideways, down.
Oh shit.
Yeah, quite a good gut shot. She's seen a parts tractor too. Yeah, Brant said he couldn't make it either. He wanted me to go by and he's just.
Yeah, sorry, I was looking for my gloves and I was like, God, they're black. I'm not gonna be able to freaking see them. And
please turn around.
Thanks.
That's what I thought.
Well, that too. After I gave up.
Oh, it was fucking these bikes are heavy, eh? You go that way. Yeah, they're a little too wet. I think if it's dry.
Dry, yeah.
We'll have to wait for it.
Well, then I got to a spot there where.
You couldn't go?
No, because it was too steep. If I would have gone backwards, like back down to the bottom and
took a ride, yeah.
But even going backwards down was.
Some treacherous.
Yes.
You put it on the front brake, it just plows.
Yeah.
Yeah, your tires are too full too, eh? Mine are pretty slick too. Good. Yeah. Yeah, Brent dropped it too, which is, makes me feel better. Well, it's just too slippery. You put on the front brake and.
Yeah, that's like fall. You just commit and just all over the place, not in control, just be.
Yeah, I know, but that gets scary when you hit. Like I was doing that there coming down and then I hit that rock.
Yeah.
And it just put me down. I didn't even try to hold it up. I just said, okay, fuck, I can walk away. I didn't even hit the ground. I just walked that off. But see, I got the power plugged in now for the Garmin. Knocked it out of place. Knocked my mirror out of place. This thing came out of place.
I know that might make for a good video. That would have made a really nice picture, the view of you here in the background.
Yeah, I know. Nice. I rode all that footage of that mountain. The trails all over the foot of those. I went over the other side and I found quite a few trails all the way over there. You can navigate all that hill.
Car back. I got long underwear on too. Okay. Finally found found another place to ride. Actually, it's the same place we were last weekend, but there's a few other sections of trail that we didn't explore.
I know you're not going to do it.
That's why.
Yeah.
This stuff will skate you down.
Yeah.
It's like...
Well, if you start off at the highway...
That's how you drop a bike.
The proper way, you mean.
And?
Lift it up. You need a hand?
Nope. Not with these little ones.
Got some friggin' mud bogs to deal with. So this is the trail here we wanted to check out. So fortunately one of our riding partners just kept going, so we got to go get him. Oh, you stall her. Holy shit. Off. Get down there, you piece of shit. Go their own speed. I'm just going my own. Arrive alive speed and not break anything on my freaking bike speed. This was that mining road I was talking about.
Oh, Badger Mine Road.
Yeah.
So that's probably just tooled around in back there a bit. I don't know if the water or not, whatever it is, man.
We're about 1K from a gas station if we want to go fuel up.
Oh, okay. Wow, I don't know if that's what you do. How bad are you?
Well, I'm at 64K, but I got like 40, 50K.
Thank you. through this rest of that road and that muck. I'm getting used to it and I really like it. I won't drop it again. No, I won't. I won't, because I know now. I throttle it out and it seems to catch nice. It keeps a nice rail. I'm telling you, man. But
well, that front tire looks like it's way more knobby.
Going slow, no. Like,
hello. How fresh is the coffee?
Too bad.
I'll buy three coffees. Three coffees?
Three?
Yep.
I'm gonna make another pot. That's there for three. And which gas
was it? This is the first one. I think it was $4.83, something like that. On debit, please. Thank you. I paid for the coffee. She's going to brew a new pot there.
Too hot.
Well, I paid for one. You're having it. We never came through here.
No, that's the lake. Mario, you gotta grab it and lift it out and turn it around. There's only way. Can you help me with this?
Yep. I told ya.
We can probably still cut that. We can go back. It's no big
deal. I can't even put the kickstand down here. Come once I get turned around myself. Pardon me? Okay. We're gonna try and lift the back wheel?
I don't know what we're gonna do. I can't lift it like that.
Well, with the frame.
Let's just rock it back and forth. Okay, grab a steering wheel. One there, and you put a hand here, and we'll just rock it. Like, here I am. Let's put it, go back and forth. Just rock it. Backwards. Here we go. And pull it back. Here, just wait. Maybe. Fucking monster. They go. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Go back. Oh. Try to kick something or what? Good.
Well, once it started getting really grown in, I'm there. We didn't come down to this stuff. Ooh. Dead end. Into a swamp. Took a bit of work to get one of the bikes out. It totally dug in both wheels into the mud. Okay, now I recognize this trail, so we are heading back now. Not lost in the northern wilderness. Doesn't matter, we're surrounded by highway. Upgrade your KLX to 350 or 330 kit. Get a thermostat or a switch that turns on your cooling fan earlier or on demand. Oh, here's that view again from the last video. C'est bon.